You Nah, Chumamai needs to work here, that's all.
Oh, yeah? It's when you get those kind of chums.
From way back, doesn't matter.
So what happened to her? Did she die or something?
Nah, changed jobs and skipped town. For a while.
Oh, I get it. A chum, yeah. So you want to say hi?
I saw more of those freaky murals.
Did they start making sense? Tell any sort of story?
All just a bunch of tarot cards. I'm pretty sure my brain's now beyond repair.
The tarot tells the story of a fool's journey. Show me what you found. I'll tell you what's left.
Here.
You're still missing two arcana. Judgment and the devil. My guess is that they relate to a turning point in your life. One that's soon to arrive.
What's this judgment about?
One possible future of redemption, transition, awakening. The angel with the trumpet symbolizes the end of an era and a call to rebirth, to a new beginning.
Rather not run into the devil. Got a feeling he's bad vibes.
That's the card of primal, dormant desires. But also the will to survive.
Doesn't sound so bad, actually.
It also represents a false world, the trap these desires lay for you.
What's up with the wandering fool?
The fool is you and Silverhand. You've traveled a long road together, discovered your potential.
And where are we headed?
Your destination is the world, the final arcanum. Both of you waged a war on the world. So there are two possibilities. Declare victory, or make peace.
Could lose the war, too.
Yes. Unfortunately, that's true.
Thanks. Didn't get much of that, but thanks.
You'll understand when the time comes. I can't explain everything. All the tarot can tell me is that you will reach the world by one of four paths.
Meaning?
The final leg of the journey goes through the sun, the star, temperance, or the devil.
Could just die, not even get that far.
Oh, come on. You won't let that happen. Take this. It's all I can do to help. Good luck, V. On whatever road you choose.
I know how to make you happy.
Thank you. So, what are you going to talk about yesterday?
Rage! Fury! Carnage! Rude! Follow your instincts!
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of the romantic mode's 16 new flavors and mix it up.
Fuck! I could kill for a pack of Morleys. You said your mom had you covered for smokes.
You know what the worst thing is about this place?
Barry! Barry, you fucking asshole! I'm sorry, okay? I'm so sorry.
Mendez, it's too late. He can't hear you.
Your genes were fine, Barry.
You were the strongest son of a bitch I knew.
I'm so sorry, Barry. I'm sorry.
Hey, look. See that? Well, there it is.
Thank you. So, are we gonna talk about yesterday?
Thank you. What kind of question is that? I'm offended.
Just asking. Been some surprises lately.
But not with the gear. How's I supposed to know her daddy runs for the Tigers, huh?
I just don't want no surprises. Fuck's sake, let's act like pros for once.
What?
In Watson.
Roger, dispatch. What else is new? We'll be right there.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright.
Yes, yes.
Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, aka Motor Boy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
Ah!
soon anyway.
Units on site, continue searching the area.
Thank you.
Code Zero. I repeat, code zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Take a wild fucking guess. I'm serious. Come on. Joe, what's your deal?
All I'm asking to you, can't hide. You know that.
Hey, you trying to get me killed?
What the wait on you?
Thank you. Game is
over.